Sir, I...
Spare me the pleasantries, traitor, and tell me where your master is.
I suppose there's nowhere I can go anymore. He's out of this facility, that's for sure. Probably on his way to the core laboratories.
I believe he has been conducting unorthodox experiments in this facility. Something related to the unknown sources of the Force.
That's the gist. There's an ancient Jedi temple buried on the ocean floor that's supposedly a stronghold for great power. But Loin was never eager to brief me further on the exact details.
He must have told you something, given that you're still alive.
What I know is that he's been building a machine to draw power from the temple to make it corporeal. However, his ultimate goal is to use that extraction device to manifest the power for himself.
He's probably on his way to activate the device for the first time, if the laboratory computers are to be trusted. He seems to have failed in his other attempts. Why the special interest in clones?
He was planning to manipulate the clones into betraying the Empire and restoring the Jedi Order. He has tried to supervise the clones' growth from their birth and...
So then, he's attempting to make his own clone army.
Affirmative. His attempts have resulted in very unfortunate... creatures. It's disheartening to see good genes go to waste.
Just as I felt. Though all this seems uncharacteristically vile for a Jedi.
I think he found out something from the temple that made him lose it. That and the constant neglect from the Jedi Order. That can make a huge difference in anyone's life.
What exactly did he discover?
Like I said, he was very reclusive about his findings. The Seths had a large-scale mining operation on this planet, and they found the temple while searching for oil. They excavated some parts of it, but it was mostly left alone. When the Clone Wars broke out, we struck the facility to cut down the Seps' fuel supply. The Jedi Order requested Loin to stay on the planet to make sure that the Seps wouldn't try to get a hold of the facility again, even though all known resources had already been taken elsewhere. He was reluctant to stay here, until he discovered the temple itself. Started spending a lot of time down there. The rest of us were stuck here, so we requested our help in practical tasks, such as restoring old Separatist machinery on the ocean floor. But he didn't need any help with his experiments. That is, until the Kaminoan arrived.
And you kept aiding him, disobeying the Emperor's orders. How do you explain your treason?
Communications with the rest of the galaxy are really limited in Anodea. When Order 66 was issued, we were unsure if we faced the real deal or a Separatist ruse. Execute Order 66. Sunk deep into his machinations. He was certainly aware of the situation and kept a close eye on me. Initially, I told the others that the Order was a Separatist attempt to disrupt our unity, but I wasn't sure if they believed it or if Loin had actually managed to infuse loyalty in them.
So you let your judgment be clouded by his deceit, ignoring that your only loyalty lies with the Emperor.
I am prepared to face the consequences, sir.
Tell me how I can find and eliminate your master.
Well, you boarded the last submarine, so you have to access the core laboratories by the deep sea locomotive. It's the train Loin originally used to transfer personnel into the core. I'll inform the troopers there to stand. A surge in power flow. It's coming from the core laboratories.
Loin must have activated the extraction device.
That should hold it off for a moment. You don't have much time left. Loin is going to have all the remaining power in the device transferred into him. Who knows what will happen if you can't stop him.
The Empire will be very grateful for your assistance in eliminating all of its traitors, Commander.
Thank you. hold!
Waiting.